More than 10 years have passed since the National Dismantlement War. A league of corporations has taken control of the world. To escape the pollution that poisons the surface of the planet, they have built massive floating platforms called cradles. Only there, 7,000 meters above the ground, is the air clean and safe. Already half of mankind lives in the skies. The planet's surface has become a battlefield where armies fight to control the resource plants that feed the cradles. As the war came to a close, giant humanoid weapons called Armored Core Nexts enabled the League to firmly establish their rule of the planet. Their pilots are called Lynx. Fearing the power and independence of these Nexts, the League left them behind on the surface. The Lynx now work as mercenaries for an organization called Collard. While the League armies derive their power from massive arms forts, the once mighty Nexts are consigned to the poisoned earth, serving as foot soldiers in the never-ending economic war.
Just This is your mission. Eradicate the defensive units deployed in the Line Ark zone. As you know, Line Ark is the main base of the anti-establishment forces that oppose the Cradles. We have tried to negotiate peacefully with these revolutionaries, but they have refused our overtures and continue their violent attacks. This mission is a show of force to encourage the enemy to rejoin negotiations. We never like to resort to violence, but on this occasion, we have no choice. Line Ark's main weapon, White Glint, is currently operating in another area. It will not become a risk in this operation. Note that this mission is a test run of your capabilities. We trust that you will deliver a successful result.
Commence mission. Destroy all Line Ark defense units.
A League next! Damn it, not now!
Destroyed. Mission complete. Well done. Almost perfect. But don't get too high on yourself yet, rookie. These enemies were nothing to write home about.